First, multiply like this. 10 multiplied by 1 is 10 plus 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. 5 multiplied by 10 is 50. 50 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number. Divided by 3. 15 divided by 3 is 5. 50 divided, oh, can be divided by 5, okay? Divided by 5 because 50 cannot be divided by 3. Divided by 5 is 3, divided by 5 is 10, okay? Finish it because cannot be divided by the same number.